Good afternoon, Abiding Presence family. I'd like to share with you some organ music this afternoon that you normally wouldn't get to hear in worship. I'll be presenting about 30 minutes of music for you by two great composers, Johann Sebastian Bach and Louis Vierne. You all know who Bach is, of course, the great Lutheran composer who played at the St. Thomas Kirche in Leipzig for many years. And often I play his music in worship, but today I'm going to share the great Pascalian Fugue in C minor, which is a huge architectural work, but it's also marked by a kaleidoscope of color and sound and pattern that I think you'll enjoy. I'll end with another Bach piece in contrast, the G major concerto, which is very Italianate and light in three movements. I think you'll enjoy that as well. When we start with Vierne, you may not know who he is. He was, this is the 150th anniversary of his birth, and he was a great organist at Notre Dame Cathedral in France, in Paris. You've heard that the building has burned recently, and that wonderful organ will be restored, hopefully, in a few years. Vierne was organist there from 1900 to 1937, and an interesting note is that he died on the organ bench, and wouldn't we all like to go like that? The first piece by Vierne is the finale from Symphony No. 1, a joyful celebratory toccata-like piece. The manuals have toccata figures, and the pedal has a joyful celebratory melody. It'll get quiet in the middle and go through some key changes, and then it'll explode again at the end in joyful celebration. The second Vierne piece is called Naiads, and it means water nymphs. And of course, you would never hear that in worship, but you just sit back and picture in your mind some nymphs playing in the waves. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.